What's up, it's Bonita and I'm here with another tutorial. Today we're going to talk about the six step. I'm going to show you some cool stuff, so let's get into it. Here we go. So the six step, you have six steps and there are three little ones and three big ones. With that, you're making a circle with your six step pattern, okay? So six step and footwork, they're all patterns, yeah? Not all, but majority of them are patterns. So six step is a pattern we're going to learn. So my left foot is in front, I'm gonna drop down, I'm starting you from the top. Down, your back foot's gonna swing in front, use those hips, come in, doing a little half sweep, and hooking in. Yeah, nice and tight. Make sure you're up on your toe. If you've seen my other tutorials, you know about that already. Up on your toe, you're gonna step back with your left foot, two, there's your big step. Back with your right, three, I'm on the top of my hands and the top of my toes, stepping through, four, back, cork in, five, and then I'm gonna reverse swing this up as I take my hand off the floor, six, yeah? And I'm ready to start again. One, little, big, 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 little, 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 big, 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 little, 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 big, 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 little, 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 yeah? So here's something else that I wanted to share with you. So you know, I started you here with the six step, right? I started you here saying that this was one, correct? Now, a lot of people start the six step here, boom, and they step through one, right? So it doesn't matter. You can start the six step at any step. You could just drop down and be like, boom, bam, and then start the six step through from there. That's why it's important to know how it goes together as a pattern, but then how you can also pull apart those steps. This is very important, so then you don't just have to always do a six step. One last thing I'm gonna share with you guys today is also, I just mentioned you can start the six step at any one of the steps, one, two, three, four, five, six, or you can also change up your flow in the six step without even getting out of the six step. So let me show you how to do that, for instance. So if I'm going down and I just want to do the six step steps, I can go here, boom, one, two, three. I can go three, two, six. One, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Five, six. Five, four, three. Four, three. Oh, you got me, I mixed up right there. I was doing good. But anyways, you can mix up those one, two, three, four, five, right? You can do it in a numerical order, one, two, three, four, five, six. Or you can pull the pattern and make all kinds of cool little flows with it too. Yeah, so that's also creatively something that you would have to spend time kind of figuring out, or you just freestyle those, yeah? But drill those steps all together individually, half sweeps, individually corks, right? All the movement, throw it in a sequence, pull it apart, double it up, change it. That's huge. That really starts to show creativity, originality, these things that we hold high as B-boys and B-girls. So have fun with that, yeah? And that wraps up our tutorial. So hopefully you guys learned something. Make sure to subscribe, like, share, and let me know if there's anything else that you want me to do specifically. Talk to you guys soon. Peace. Breakfast,